first impression. Now I'm just going to journal. I'm trying to be quiet because my roommates are still sleeping, obviously. But I'm going to journal a bit. I don't go on social media. For the first 10 minutes of my day. Because one, it's quite early, and two, I heard that if you don't go on social media for the first 10 minutes of your day, you'll be able to stay away throughout the day. I don't know how that works, but basically, social media is the first thing your brain sees in the morning. It's not really good. So, I'm going to try and stay away from social media for a while. I'm just going to journal and write things down, because I like doing that when I have free time and not that I woke up super early. Why not just do it? First, I'll show you guys how awesome it looks like because it's a peach black. To do something different today. So if you're going quietly, I'm thinking of going for an exercise session. But six. It's freezing cold. It's almost 6 o'clock, by the way. Freezing cold. So I think I'm just going to lay on my bed and just try and meditate. 5 minutes, 6:15. Let's meditate for a bit. I think also want to get some schoolwork done because I think I have an assignment. So I'm going to meditate, do some schoolwork, be productive because I'm going to lose the time once.
Terrace and into the kitchen. I don't want no other way of living. Smile so big, I wanna take a picture. Nothing can replace the feeling when I'm with ya. It don't matter what's outside these walls. Feels like heaven is a place so small. It's just me and you in this tiny room. I don't wanna move till the afternoon. It's just me and you in this tiny room. I don't wanna go.
Just don't say it's love. You know it ain't sweet enough. Just don't say it's love. I've heard this shit too much. Just don't say it's love. And don't say it.
Don't say. Cause I don't ever stay home. And you've been calling me lately, but I don't ever pick up my phone. Ooh, oh, I spent a couple weeks on the road. Ooh, oh, you say you understand, but you don't.
Smoke on the terrace and into the kitchen. I don't want no other way of living. Smile so big, I wanna take a picture.
So I'm going to give you guys like the review of me waking up at 5 a.m. today. It was a fun video to do, even though I didn't even tell you guys what happened. I went to, like, you know, I went to like do workout or whatever. I worked out for like 15 minutes, like 10 minutes. My laps was so sore, and guess what? I forgot to press record. I did like an entire workout session and I did not even record it. So I had to record again and do the whole situation again, and already my laps were already sore. I was really so sore. And so like the second time I did it, like I was not even feeling the exercise because I was so, it was just so painful. You know, like when you've not done exercise for a long time and then you do it that first day, die. Like so, like just wants someone to die. But anyways, I feel like I got a lot of things done and it's still early in the day. I feel like that's the advantage of waking up early, because I woke up at 5. I was able to cover a lot of things. I finished my laundry, which I felt like if I didn't do it that early, I would have procrastinated. I have read for like 3 hours and it's not even like 3 o'clock yet. I've read for like 3 hours and it's not even 3 o'clock here. I had breakfast early, I showered early. Like I feel like waking up early does makes you like see that there's like a lot of time in a day. Would I recommend waking up by 5 a.m. every day? No, because I would not do it. But I'm thinking of doing like a wake up with me, waking up by 5 a.m. for an entire week, even though I feel like I'm going to just crash. But I feel like it's something that would be fun and challenging for me to do. But I don't think I'm going to do this exam period, because exam period is examine, and I cannot be doing that because I sleep like 4. How do you expect me to wake up by 5? Maybe after exam, that would be fun. But yeah, I will like try out new things. I don't know, but today was actually fun, like filming the video. I was whispering a lot because obviously my roommates were sleeping, and I didn't want to, like, because I'm shooting a video, I want to be inconveniencing other people. I didn't want to do that. So if you're wondering why I was whispering in the beginning, it's because it was super early and I didn't want you guys to hear my man voice, and my roommates were still asleep. So in this video, it was not really like a bam shaboom shabam shaboom video, but it was something I wanted to try out. I wanted to see if I would survive, if I would still be alive. Have I taken a nap? Yes, I have. I slept for an hour because waking up at 5 a.m. takes a toll on your body, and nobody tells you that, but I'm telling you that. So don't wake up at 5 a.m. unless you have something important to do, because I was up and I didn't have anything to do and I just like read and just like journaled and meditated. Like I just did some things that I knew that I was not going to do if I didn't wake up that early. So I took advantage of my spare time, and that's like very, like a big word to say, like spare time. In university, you have spare time. Crazy. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. I almost have 400 subscribers. I don't know, I keep saying that because it sounds so crazy to me. Like I literally came to school with 75 subscribers. We almost have 400. Like 400 people decided to, okay, almost 400 people decided to click on the subscribe button and like watch me. Insane. But I'm so thankful for you guys, every single one of you guys that watch my videos, that like, that comment, that share. You're the best. And I'm sorry if my content, because like one of my friends was watching my video, I feel like friends that tell you the truth are literally the best. One of my friends watching my video, I was like, I should like try something new, and like my contents are kind of like repetitive, but bro, I feel like there's so, like, based on like my schedule, because if you guys don't know, I have a very busy, tight schedule, because I also have classes on weekends, Saturdays and Sundays. Like I practically don't even have a weekend, and then I have classes throughout the week. I think my only free day is like Fridays, and even on Fridays I still have like tutorials or whatever. So like, I kind of have like a busy schedule. So balancing school with like my schedule, balancing school with my schedule. What am I saying? Balancing my schedule with like my personal life, with like my YouTube life, like it's kind of a very big basket of apple or eggs to juggle, and so I'm always very careful, and so I try to make content that will fit into my schedule and will not take a toll on me and will be realistic for me to actually film in my busy circle. And most of those videos are get around day in my life vlogs, study vlogs, because that's literally my routine. So me going out of my routine was kind of today, because I literally didn't even do anything I was supposed to do today, but I did a lot of things today. I don't know if that makes sense, but it like makes sense in my head. Like I didn't do what I was supposed to do, but I did a lot of things. So I'm trying to say that if you also feel like my content is repetitive, I promise I'm so sorry. I do try my best. At the end of the day, I'm a student and I'm still trying out new things, and honestly everything is just like restricted, because it's not like every single resources I have to like film a travel with me to Dubai, let's go on a ski diving trip. We're getting there, babes. We get in there. But I'm just like trying to be like real and raw with you guys. Like I honestly try my best to do things that, but I hear you. But we're gonna try to be diverse and try out new things. And yeah, give you a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're new, turn on your post notifications to get in my engine below a new video. And with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope I have for you guys today, and bye. I'll see you guys next week. Peace out.